how it all unfolded in the 68 minutes of this program. Umar Otao has been a revelation for SC Villa this season. That's a man who has played at left back before, but being converted by his coach, Sergeant Coach, to play in the midfield, and then the run for Patrick Villa Kakandi, and now for a few jobs to finish this. Of course, Pass, I bring you in here as I continue to tell the people what it means in terms of the other league standings, but for you, that
there
are key highlights that have been so crucial in them winning the championship. What can you point to?
Well, they continued to be so calm. At some point, there was some pressure that was brought in by the Supremo, but the team almost went into shambles. But the good thing is that the coach has always been there to try and calm down the players. He's managed to work with the young boys and tried to keep them in the same mind, in the same state of mind. He's been kind of the best. I know this being his first season, of course, there are so many changes in the team, so many players left, but he managed to put the team together that actually can play their best. And only the teams that could have won the title just mismanaged